off their race. And they came out well, drifting out from the outside of us in the sky. And showing some early pace was Maximum Entropy as they began. Running for the lead, Miss Mew and Kawada. And Maximum Entropy on the outside. Behind them is Evil Woman. There's a lot of speed being shown. Londi Liu is coming up nicely on the inside in fifth. And right behind them in the center, Bold Impossible is worse than mid-pack early. On the outside, back towards the tail now, Office in the Sky, Ring for Essa. And Tornado Cat is three away last. Establishing the early lead is Koala by almost two lengths in second, Evil Woman, and Nectar Miss Mew. A length and a half, Londi Liu is very relaxed in fourth. One away, Maximum Entry as Bold Impossible goes forward the inside. Three wide offers in the sky. And then Ring for Essa and Tornado Cat is last. Down to the 3/8 in front is Koala by a length, Miss Mew and Evil Woman. Off the inside, Londi Liu's had the run of the race, is coming up very well. Three wide to challenge. A break of 2.5, Bold Impossible, Maximum Entropy. And as they corner, well behind them is Offers in the Sky, Ring for Essa and Tornado Cat. And Londi Liu has just jogged to the front. Londi Liu in front down the lane. In second, Koala, Miss Mew, Evil Woman up the inside. From the back, Tornado Cat, Bold Impossible. I don't think it's possible. And Londi Liu looks all over a winner. The others in a race of their own. And down towards the stretch there, we had a rider come off of Tornado Cat. And at the wire, Londi Liu just streeted them by 7 lengths. Second, Bold Impossible got up for the exacta. Third, Miss Mew. Then came Evil Woman, Koala, jockey Juan Crawford. On his feet, Tornado Cat. 123.80 the time.